Bass and making it hot. It's D Ferrera. D Ferrera.
Hey YouTube, MattTip0809 here with some updates on Bakugan. Of course, the first one is the new Bakugan. It is, of course, the new one for Gundalion Invaders. I can basically tell you that it's the same one like last time, but they changed the main part of the display window. Our last one had Drago and Helios going at it. They changed the outer color of the gauntlet, which the last one was grayish, this one is white. And they loosened the wristband. So I see it's kind of a better improvement, but all you Pirates fans, Pirates brawlers that like Drago, may be disappointed with this. I know I was when I first saw it. I think, how come they didn't put the Helix Dragonoid on this instead of this whole computer-like thing on it? I'm guessing they wanted it to be more like a computer instead of just something you can just put on your arm and see two Bakugan going on and get easily distracted. Still have the popping action. Of course, this one comes with a new and improved Gauntlet Blast ability card, which you can see on Kodak's video, which I will have. This video is actually messed up. Expect rid of the web. For reference, use the card or the C, whether blue or orange. And of course, my two favorite battle gears are Twin Destructor and Jackcore. Of course, they're both red because Twin Destructor goes with Helios, which was in the new Vestroia season, and Jackcore's with Drago, which will be at the start of, well, it's gonna make its debut in episode 45 of Bakugan New Vestroia. Of course, for the Twin Destructor car, if you're a Pirates Brawler or you have a Pirates Bakugan on that is Battlegate compatible, not only will it give the G power printed on here, this one is 90 if you can see that. And I'll zoom in on this. The 90 G's, if you can see that. I'm probably guessing that you can't see that. But anyway, it's not only gonna give the bonus of 90, it's gonna give the Pirates Pokemon an additional 50 G power for every heads you flip. So that can be a big comeback if you're behind. Of course, Vintage Brawlers, you have more ability cards in your unused pile than your opponent does. Actually, you know, if you have more Bakugan in your unused pile than your opponent, then you get an additional 100 G's. That could come back and give you a comeback if you're down like at least 110 G's. That can give you ahead by 10 G's at least. Of course, Jet Core. You put them on the Pyrus or Aquas Bakugan that's Battle Gear compatible. This one is bronze or copper, which is the official. It will not only give the Bakugan 60 G power, this one's copper. It will give up to 160 G power. Sorry about that if I was buzzing around the camera. It's 160 G's additional. So it could come back hard. And of course, the new battle arena, which is behind me, has a Subterra Earth like background. And of course, it has the attributes, but it's flipped. You know how the last one, the Pyrus one, was at top and the Dark Ghost was at bottom? Basically, they changed it. Of course, if you want to post it up, you're going to use two push pins instead of one like last time. So, this may be going to the second part, but one final announcement. Bakugan Dimensions will be released on April 5th, 2010. You guys on Bakugan Space probably already know. And most of you guys on the Bakugan community already know because either Lord Darkus or Bright Light or Kanata or any of the other Bakugan team members have already posted in their article section. So, SmackTip 0809. Head admin of Bakugan Reviewers HQ telling you to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel and Bakugan Reviewers HQ. Remember, Bakugan Dimensions, April 5th, I will give you an exclusive inside look. So, see ya.